Like I said, this is not a spa. It's a rehab facility.
What were you doing in Green Park the other night?
Oh, sure.
I'll unmatch you and find my phone if you don't stop stalking me. You're like a creepy uncle.
Archway psychotherapy.
Just chocolate to smoothie, so I'm feeling a bit... actually, can I speak to Helen about this rather than you?
What are you doing? Well,
just be here. She's with her friends. She's making new
friends. I am here.
Chill.
I don't want to bore you with my personal life.
Please. Most of the day on my own eating noodles.
Yeah? Is that your cat's name?
I'm trying to fucking respect you here, you mug.
God, you never respected me after we had sex.
Oh,
God, hi.
Morning.
Morning, Brett.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Two for the price of one this morning, was it?
Yeah, you should join us. Save us all a
water. No, I demand a rent discount for the sort of work I put in, Emma, you know. At school, I was a very fast knitter and soup eater, so you'd both have a very good time.
Well, I might just slip in, like, a little bit of soap.
Oh, it's steamy, guys.
Mentaler.
Actually, babes, just don't say mentaler, because my dad was mental, so it's a bit offensive.
Sorry.
Hey, Pat.
I have to walk to the doctor's now. They have me on hold and just pull up.
All right, God love you, yeah.
And I found this on your chest.
Oh, God, that's a rash, Pat. Looks like a bit of... eczema or something.
Yeah, me with the diabetes and the asthma from the...
Yeah, no, you told me, yeah, but you shouldn't buy cigarettes on the street, you know?
You never lost your accent.
No?
Okay, said Irish.
Yeah.
Always some cork, huh?
Yeah, here.
Now all I have is memories.
Well, if you're a rash too, I suppose.
Asylum seekers. Cork ruined now.
We're all immigrants, Pat. Sure, why did your mother move over here in the first place?
Oh, she was having a terrible time. Unmarried, pregnant. They tried to kill her.
Well, there you have it.
But she was white, so she fit in.
Fuck me. Right, bye, Pat. Good luck with your rash.
Lovely. Here we go. Okay, so welcome to the cafe. Or as we say in English...
Cafe.
Cafe, exactly.
Can I have a can of Coke and the chips, please?
Yeah, I mean, we're more of an upmarket cafe. Yeah, go on, grand, there's some chips for you. And also, it's May, not Cam.
May of Coke.
What? No. May I have a can of Coke, not can I have a May of Coke.
Oh, May. Theresa May.
Yeah. Theresa May, who we definitely don't sell her at the cafe. And that is £30, please. Lovely. Right, who's next? Victor, come on. What can I get you?
A vodka Coke.
Full sentence at the cafe, Victor.
No, it's may I have vodka and Coke, please?
Right, yes. Now, so I'm the teacher here. Thank you very much. So, may I have...
May I have...
Vodka and Coke.
Vodka and Coke.
And then...
Please.
Please, yes. Very good. Thank you. That'll be £40, please. London prices. Thank you. I'm making it rain here. Fantastic. Are you rang, Your Highness?
Thank you, Muggle. You may sit. So, what's the crack, as you say?
Ho ho! Your Jamaican accent's coming along well.
That doesn't work. I actually am Jamaican.
Well, Jamaican me crazy with your terrible Irish accent.
Seriously, though, one of the guys has pulled out of a job with this French kid. You speak French.
Oui, monsieur. Je parle plus qu'un peu.
Yeah. Is that a yes? I don't speak French.
But don't be croissant with me for making you feel inferior.
No wonder you're single.
Wow. Zing.
I'm sorry. No, I didn't.
Yeah, absolutely.
Banter.
No. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, what were you saying?
Yeah, no, so I'd love for you to do it, but do you think you could call around for a quick hello now?
No.
Yeah, the father wants to meet you first. So you'd be starting tomorrow, but it would be some nice dollar.
Sterling would be nicer, but yeah, of course I'll do it for you.
Perfect.
Yeah,
address on the top.
grand. Genuinely, thanks. I need the work, so, you know.
Anya, I'm sorry about that joke.
Oh, no, God, no, don't be silly. God, don't be silly. It's just banter between mates. I have no soul, James, you know that. But I will be reporting it off Steph.
No, please don't.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, hi. I'm Anya.
Right, yeah. Richard, come on in.
Oh, you're English.
Yeah. So?
Well, I just thought you might be French.
No. Right, no, I'm not French.
Well, let me know if you change your mind.
It's actually son, I suppose, yeah, son who needs tutoring.
All right, so you don't need help with your English then? That is what we call in the tutoring business a joke.
Right, yeah. He's 12. Mm-hmm. He's just moved here from France. I think his English is probably better than he lets on.
God, he sounds shifty.
Yeah, that's about it, really. He has brown hair.
Then I am out of here.
Another one of your jokes?
It was, yeah.
Oh, and his mother died recently.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry.
Ah, it's okay. I actually didn't know her that well.
Yeah, but, like, you know, for Etienne.
Yeah.
Wow, God, that's... And so you didn't know her?
No, not really. No, we used to see each other, you know, once a year.
And now he lives with you?
I'm his legal guardian.
His father?
Yep. Yep. That too.
God, there's such different consequences having sex when you've got a penis compared to a vagina, aren't there? I'd say I could have kept that one in my mouth, actually, instead of letting it come out.
He's waiting upstairs. If you want to go up, maybe now.
Oh yeah. Hello, Etienne. I'm Anya, the English tutor.
Bonjour.
Oh no, nous allons commencer maintenant. Let's start now. Hello.
Hello.
You're a genius already. I can't believe it. What are you playing?
Mario Party.
My favourite kind of party. I used to know those guys back in the day, before they got famous. How long have you lived here for?
Un mois.
Ah, English?
Months.
Oh, 1 month, yeah. What did your dad, do you say dad or do you say papa? What does he do?
He's selling books and he gives me this.
Hey, oh my God. He's a bit, he's a little bit like...
Hello, hello.
Isn't he? Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
He's quite...
Yeah. Do you have friends here, des amis?
No.
Well, you have one now. Me. I mean me, yeah. I mean, if you want to be my friend, that is.
No.
No, you don't? Oh, my God, that's... I mean, that's awful.
I'm joking.
You were joking? Well, you absolutely had me. You big old joker. So can we officially be friends, please?
Okay.
Yeah? Amazing.
Vous aimez jouer avec moi?
All the French has completely gone out of my head, Etienne.
You want to play with me? I has another...
Oh, well, not now. But if your dad doesn't hate me, and there's a strong chance that he might, I'll come back again, probably tomorrow, maybe?
You won't come back.
Now, Etienne, excusez-moi, I will come back and I will tell you why. I am actually a champion tiny Italian plumbers party player, and I bet you £5, and I promise you that I'm going to come back tomorrow and beat you at the game. What? Yes.
Okay.
Yeah?
£5.
£5, it's a promise.
Right.
Yes.
So, tomorrow at 5?
Yes, yes, for more of our hilarious, quick-witted banter.
So when you guys are hanging out?
Hanging out?
Yes, like hanging out. It's really good if you can read to him. That sort of stuff really helps.
Right. Is that something that maybe you could do with him?
Yeah. Okay. Well, right, I have to go because we're having a night in, so.
You and your husband?
Ah, husband. Very good. No, my sister.
Right.
I mean, she's a bit like my husband, but. Do you have a wife?
No. I'm just a son suddenly, so.
Right, well.
My jacket is very, John Motson.
I don't know who that. Is that a compliment?
Football reference.
Okay. Oh, is that. Christ, I'm like.
It was a good gag, actually, though, because look, that's John Motson. Doesn't that look like my sheepskin?
Oh, shit.
You should have got them onto the earhook.
Can we not take them off now? My cacka neck is killing me,
Shauna.
No,
you've got to leave it on for 20 minutes, or what's the point? And that's tension, by the way.
What?
That's where you hold your sadness.
Better than my ass, I suppose. And it's not that, it's just because I didn't sleep again last night.
Well, you should do it to your therapist.
Let me finish, because Bradley and Emma are having sex so loudly. Honestly, it's like two alley cats punching each other in the face.
Have you still seen your therapist, though?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Seriously, regularly.
Hey, tell me about your one, Charlotte.
Oh, yeah.
Just what she look like?
What she look like?
Paint me a picture.
I'll show you a picture.
Oh, do you? Yeah.
She's got this mad long neck. Looks like a giraffe.
Oh, my God.
Like, in a good way.
A pretty giraffe.
And just, like, her skin is nuts. You can't even tell from that photo. It's just really, like,
is she wearing makeup?
No, she didn't wear makeup.
God.
She'd be gay.
Oh, natural beauty. What a bitch.
She's great, though.
Oh, my God.
She feels the same way as me about work at the moment, just that it's destroying her soul.
You have a brilliant job.
Really?
Yeah.
What is my job? What do I do? What's my job? What do I do? What is my job?
You do money. I don't know.
Yes,
stocks, shares, NASDAQ, calculators. I don't know. Nobody understands the economy. That's why people blame everything on immigrants. It's easier. Oh, my God. Her website has music.
I know. It's great, isn't it?
Oh.
I'm going to meet her tomorrow. I've got an idea. I'm going to pitch her. Ah. Okay.
Stocks.
Well.
Shares.
Money. Banking.
Calculators.
Funds.
But, I'm going to eat you like a little piece of, I can't remember.
What an amazing impression.
It's Hannibal Lecter. I'm going to eat you like a little chicken sweat.
Hello, everybody. Good morning. I am so sorry I am late, everybody. And also, I haven't had breakfast, so if my tummy grumbles, then please just be polite and pretend you don't hear. I'm going to waste away like a leaf at the end of autumn. What's that, Mo? Oh, my God. Jesus. Victor, what happened to you?
Won't speak to us. We think racist attack.
Oh, my God, Victor, let me see your eye, lovey. Jesus. God, did somebody attack you? Because you're Bulgarian.
Yes, I'm Bulgarian. Please.
God, we're going to have to get that scene to...
James, come on. Some racists have hopped the poor guy.
And I'm foreign, so an attack on him is an attack on me.
All right, Erin Brockovich.
That's not fair. Fucking racism.
Bad, is it?
Yes, I do realise I'm a bit of a dickhead, but James, he's very vulnerable and he barely has a word of English. So I would really appreciate you just taking him to the hospital.
These aren't kids, Anya. And if you feel so strongly, you can take him.
No, I can't, because I have to tutor that French kid at 5.
Yes, you do.
Yes, I do, for you.
No, you're being paid.
Fair point. You definitely can't take him.
No.
Thanks so much for coming with me, by the way, Jen. God, I got so much on today.
Of course, we have family.
Aww, so sweet. God, I hate the way men don't talk about their feelings or pain. Mm.
Victor, this big man, he don't fight racist. So now he ashamed.
Life can be hard for men too. I think that vulnerability is seen as a weakness. Do you know what vulnerabilities, like...
Life is hard for men. You can't do anything now. Give a woman a hug in a bar, suddenly you're a rapist.
Well, maybe if you don't know her, don't hug her.
Gone too far, the whole thing.
Yeah, the whole thing, yeah.
The whole thing.
No, no. No, police.
Fine, fine, Victor, but... God, you know, it's awful how many racist attacks have been happening since Brexit. It's immigrants, just like us, too scared to call the police. We're all just trying to better our lives, you know? Feed our children.
You have children, Anya?
Not that I know of.
You know these girls on the train? Mm-hmm. Shout at me. Barco, Brexit. The Indian. Indian people, very racist.
Well, I mean, Chen, that in itself is... that. I mean, that's racist, because my sister's boyfriend is Indian, so...
I laugh. I say to them, you stupid bitches. I'm Chinese, so Brexit, I stay here.
I mean, I'll be honest with you, Chen. While your views on Indian people are best problematic, that's a really good comeback. Right, so you can stay here with him, because I have to go,
no,
so...
No, I have to go.
What?
Beat traffic.
Oh, shite balls. Okay, sorry, excuse me. Hiya. We have been here for about 4 hours, so, and that is totally fine because obviously this is all free, so zero pressure. But how many people are ahead of us?
There are 4 people ahead of you.
Interesting. Okay, hurry up, hurry up. Not you, obviously. Sorry, just life. My promise. So sorry, running late in the hospital. Oh no, shit. I'm so late.
Okay.
Yes. Get so worried about you in class because you're just such a quiet man. I mean, I find it hard to talk about my feelings, and I'm, like, chatty with okay English, but... Sorry, excuse me. Hiya. Hey again. Sorry. Could I just ask you, where are you from originally?
I have worked for the NHS for 9 years.
Oh, no. No, I'm not asking in that way. Oh, God, no. No, I'm Irish, so I'm not... sorry, God, do you know what?
Okay, I'm Bulgarian.
Fuck off, you're not, all right? Oh, lads. That is... My Bulgarian student was attacked in an attack. Would you talk to him?
Yes, I
did. Oh, my God, you're an angel, you're an angel, you're an angel. Jesus.
Здравей.
Oh.
Скажи да ми кажеш какво се случи.
Българка ли си?
Да.
Що не кажеш, че си българка? Да я знам аз. На строежа работа, значи, като съм си на работа, всичко си нормално, нали? Качвам се на третия етаж работа на една къща. Качвам се нагоре, всичко си точно. Правя си тукличките, си ги слагаме така, цак. Много съм добър, между другото, си ги подреждам. Изведнъж само бам, нещо отгоре ме врача, направо викам, какво стана цяла тухла, разбираш ли? Цяла тухла се товари върху главата ми. Добре, че бях с каска. И сега тук учителката ме довери. Брексит, полиция, аз нямам Brexit. Застраховка, разбираш ли? Нямам застраховка.
What I want to do is I want to set up a kind of client networking event. So exactly like the lads have, but just for women, but a good one.
Okay.
You know, like encourage female investors and just trying to push for ethical investments and even simple stuff like this client would be perfect for you. This one's a bit of a molester.
Right. Well, you might have to change that for the press release.
Really? You don't think less molesters is catchy?
Sure. What would you want me to do?
Just set it up with me. I just feel like I want to do something good.
So, me and you, like, two sexy Yodas passing on wisdom?
Yes, exactly. Sexy. Actually, that's catchy, isn't it? Sexy. Sorry, I'm gonna...
No, go for it, take it.
It's my...
Is it your sister?
Yeah. Sorry.
Hey, I can't talk, but what's up?
Oh, nothing, only my giant stupid idiot.
Yeah, no news there then.
I brought a man to the hospital, assuming that he'd been involved in a racist attack against Bulgarian people.
That's xenophobic, Anya. It's not racist.
Oh, fantastic. Even my terminology is wrong. God, I'm such an idiot.
What's the problem? It sounds like a nice thing to do.
You ever properly asked him what had gone wrong? I just assumed.
Well, that's idiotic.
Eat my ass, Shona.
Eat my ass. Eat my...
I've had no food today and just coffee.
What
are you laughing
at? I'm with Charlotte.
I'm being rude anyway.
Oh, sorry, sir. Could you just pull in over here? Just on the corner. Yeah, thank you for the charger. Thank you. No, keep the change. Thank you. Anyways, he was basically on a building site.
And, oh, God, even as I say this, I would laugh only, like, it's so
serious. Like, James might fire me, Shona. But anyways, I thought he said a prick hit him.
Was actually a brick.
I'm really sorry.
No, no need to apologise. Oh, my God. Shona, I actually feel, like, physically embarrassed by myself. Like, I'm actually... cringing in my soul at the moment. Oh God, I hate being a guilty Catholic white woman. I wish I was one of those white women who voted for Trump. Also, can I just...
Anya, will you just calm down? Just calm down.
Oh no, don't.
Shona now, because I have to go into this job. The dad's gonna hate me, but my battery went dead before I could text him, and I made a promise to the French boy.
Are you on drugs?
Shut up, Shona, you're on drugs. Fuck off.
Yeah, okay, bye.
You're right. Yeah, she's great. She's great. She just gets a bit overwhelmed. Sorry.
Maybe rule number one of our new club is that we have to take a shot every time we say sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, could we get 2 Sambucas, please?
Hang on, you're in?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's change the world, baby.
Okay, let's change the world. Can I not have a Sambuca, though? Sorry, just it makes me bark. Just a kilo or... sorry.
Just so you know, I did turn up.
Yeah, right, well, he's asleep now.
Yeah, I am so, so sorry. Like, I genuinely am, and I know it's so unprofessional. It's just like, I had to take someone to the hospital, my phone died, I mean... But I will just say, I'm so good at my job, and in terms of him English learning and all of that, for him, obviously not a good example.
He needs people he can rely on.
Absolutely, and I am...
Oh, hi, Etienne.
Was it all there?
Anyway, Etienne, it's not polite to call someone a retard.
No, that's French for late.
Yeah.
Right, of course. Jokes.
I'm just jokes, Richard.
Yeah, well, your timekeeping is a joke.
The joker has become the jokey. I'm just suis désolé, Etienne.
I forgive you.
Ah!
For the £5.
Oh, I see. More English than he lets on.
Yes, but in fairness, clever move. Here you go.
What?
But I did also get you something, in case you felt left out. It's a new John Grisham.
Please.
Can you do it tomorrow at 5 PM?
I can.
Are you sure there won't be any dragons you have to slay en route or...?
I mean, there's no guarantees that, Richard. No,
well,
there is.
There is a guarantee.
There is a guarantee for me now. 5 p.m.
Okay.
Absolutely. Okay.
Good night.
Bonne nuit. Oh, God.
You don't have to wait until next week. This Way Up, all episodes can be streamed on all 4, yours to binge. A Monday from 10 on Channel 4, Staff Let's Flats. He's back, and I quote, the birth of a new classic show. Next up, Cats and Countdown.